Okay, here we are on bonfire night. And this is what a bonfire looks like before it gets started. They've got the big pile of wood and the little pile of wood, including stuff that we don't want in our kitchen anymore, like piece of paper. And then it'll be much bigger later. It's sprinkling, but we will survive.